What's up, extraordinary people? I'm Daniel, and welcome to another Walt Disney World adventure. This is going to be my shortest one ever, only 2 nights. Basically, I'm just here to ride Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind, and then I'm leaving. But I'm staying at the Art of Animation Resort. This is the first time I've ever stayed there. It's really cool. Check it out. I'm really tired though because I've been walking around this hotel for a while, plus my flight got in super late, so I'm very hot and very exhausted. So I'm gonna go to bed now because I've gotta get up super early tomorrow morning for my 1 day at Epcot. Honestly, I don't even know if I slept at all last night. So now I'm waiting for this virtual queue for Cosmic Rewind to open, which it will in about 11 minutes. And the sheer insanity of this plan I have is just kind of beginning to dawn on me right now. Like, there's a non-zero chance that I won't be able to ride this thing at all, because it doesn't have any standby line, it's just a virtual queue. And I only gave myself 1 day on this trip to try to ride it. I'm not too worried about my chances because my track record's pretty good, but like, if I end up not riding this thing, I'm gonna be so mad. Really starting to feel the pressure right now. Oh, 1 minute. 30 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Got it. See? Nothing to worry about. I also got a lightning lane for it, so now I've got 2 rides on it today, hopefully. So now I just gotta go get breakfast and take the Skyliner over to Epcot. We'll be right back.
the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Pop Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Disney's Hollywood Studios and Epcot International Gateway. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the most magical flight on Earth.
So my virtual queue and my waiting wait for Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind are basically at the same time, or at least within the same hour. Which is a little annoying, but you know, I'll have to ride it twice in a row, basically. I was hoping to space out my two rides a little bit, but whatever. I swear, if they put someone in this Skyliner with me, I'm not going to be happy. To Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind.
Much of my knowledge of your world came from your great scholar, Peter Quill. However, many of his facts have yet to be confirmed, such as the incredible importance of the legend called the Loose.
With its early concepts for the experimental prototype, Community of Tomorrow. We are gratified that he and you appreciate the value of good design better living. and are proud to share our cultural
art centers are renowned throughout the galaxy. Xandar offers a variety of entertainment that reflects our diverse population. Our famous Galaxarians, where Xandarians go to learn about our history and culture, inspired the Galaxarian we brought here, the wonders of Xandar and Epcot.
In honor of the Nova Corps, a beacon to all who approach our planet from space.
Both Nova Corps and the Xandarian
before a Nova Corps member can pilot a Star Blaster.
He is a close advisor to Nova Prime and leads our peacekeeping efforts with his calm demeanor and sharp logic. While these attributes helped him rise to the Nova Corps ranks to command his own ship, they are backed by a dedication to train and lead them.
It was 12% of a plan.
Maybe, but it was a great keen interest.
One of well, go on, introduce yourself.
Have you forgotten who I am?
This is none other than Drax the Destroyer.
See? I mean, she knows why.
Anyway, I dance circles around the tree, dude.
Your weird and embarrassing dances play as means of distraction so that rockets can destroy the creature.
Thank you, Drax, for setting the record straight for our viewers.
You are welcome.
What courage, Peter Quill, to flail around like a total fool to help save the day.
Well, Casey, you're not really making it sound as intense and dangerous as it actually was.
I'm sure it was very intense. We'll learn more about just how
and
intense
dangerous.
And dangerous it was in just a moment. Destroyed in the battle of the victory, were it not for the help we received from the Guardians of the Galaxy. I was fortunate to secure
this. Can I fill in all the available suites? Okay.
And now, please step forward into the Welcome Center, making room for everyone. Thank you.
Terrans, I am Nova Prime Irani Rayan, commander of the Nova Corps. On behalf of all Xandarians, I hope you have enjoyed exploring the wonders of Xandar. As you have seen, your world and ours were born of the same moment, one which you refer to as the Big Bang. As such, we are all galactic neighbors in a vast universe which we and countless others share. For you to travel to Xandar would take 2.5 million years, assuming you had a ship that could fly at the speed of light. So we decided to come to you. But even we could not have reached you so easily were it not for the Cosmic Generator, an advanced piece of Xandarian technology that creates jump points, artificial tunnels that act as shortcuts, linking distant points in space. It is our desire to share this wondrous technology with your people so that together we might explore new worlds and create a brighter tomorrow. And now, as the culmination of the wonders of Xandar, you will be teleported to a Nova ship above your planet for a demonstration of the Cosmic Generator. I trust you will find it an unforgettable experience.
Welcome, people of Epcot. Epcotters. Epcotians. Citizens of Epcot. Does anyone know what they call themselves? What? I'm on?
needs to tell me when I'm on. Welcome, Epcot Terrans. I am Centurion Talmeric, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration. As you're about to enter a secure Nova area, I must ask you to put away your Terran communication devices at this time. Recording of any type is strictly prohibited. I am very serious about this. Now, please step forward into the chamber. You're gonna love this.
Your brief visit with us.
over now. This day didn't get worse.
Thank you. That was awesome. Now to ride it again.
Space continued to expand, and the particles cooled and slowed. As they coalesced into huge swirling clouds, gravity pulled them into larger, denser clusters. At the heart of these clusters, the temperature rose, and the particles were compressed so tightly they fused, releasing enormous amounts of heat and light. This was how the very first stars in our shared universe were born. The singularity is just one of the commonalities between our two worlds that we will explore today. Welcome, Terrence, to the wonders of Xandar.
People of Xandar,
It's not often one gets to interview the most dangerous woman in the galaxy. Welcome, Gamora.
Wait, who called me?
Peter Quill.
You mean Starlord?
Oh, I was told he hates that.
Oh, yeah, he does. He really hates it.
So how did your Guardians end up teaming up with the Ravagers? They normally only work for themselves.
Well,
you guys? And was that part of Peter Quill's plan?
Someone needs to tell me what I'm on.
Right now.
Welcome, Epcot Terrace. I am Centurion Tal Merrick, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration. Here we go! You made it! Of course you did. You got my pride? They're ready.
Perhaps that really big man outside your ship.
That is a big man.
Okay, ready for the jump point. This plane is never gonna work.
Rocket!
Well?
Okay, I'm off onto your vehicle.
We'll be back behind you.
Nothing to worry about.
Unless we cannot stop this unusually large man, then you're likely doomed.
Drax!
Good luck! You get a beat.
Useless to follow me. What is that noise?
No one's gonna stop rock and roll from existing.
What have we done?
What have we done?
I think we're jumping back.
All the way.
Oh, Christ.
Well time. Have you not been paying attention?
We have no room in our ship for these new cars.
Jax, it's an honorary title.
They're not going to let this.
I see. It is meaningless.
Well, then welcome to the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Now, where's that cake toast?
Perfected the art of taking my money.
So what did I think of Cosmic Rewind? Well, I thought it was really awesome. It's a ton of fun. The queue is really cool. It's a lot of very cool details. Obviously, the Imagineers are kind of tasked with, here's Guardians of the Galaxy, and to make it fit in Epcot. And they do a really good job. However, unlike what some people are overhyping it up to be, it's definitely not the best Disney ride of all time. And it's not even the best ride in Epcot. It's definitely disappointing that it doesn't have any audio animatronics. So that's one thing that's disappointing about it. And in general, it doesn't have the kind of edutainment or, you know, educational entertainment aspect that most other Epcot rides have. It's just trying to be entertaining. So it does feel a little out of sync with the rest of Epcot. Which, I get they're taking the park in a different direction. I'm just saying, I kind of wish they weren't. But, you know, whatever. It is a really fun ride, and it's really great. I got to ride it twice, which is great. So I'm not really complaining, it's just, I have to be honest, I have to, you know, give all my thoughts. I do think they did a great job making it a really thrilling ride, though. The track is just buttery smooth. You know, compared to something like the Matterhorn in Disneyland, you can see how far Disney roller coasters have come. The spinning aspect, the kind of gimmick of the ride, where the ride vehicles turn in different directions, is also really well executed. It's really smooth. It isn't jarring at all, as I think some people have said. It's not like Primeval World where they're just spinning around freely. It's actually really smooth and works really well. They did a really great job with it. Well, I hope that storm isn't rolling in. It's hard to see it here, but it's raining. Off in the distance, there's these dark clouds moving in.
In just a few moments, we will be landing at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort.
Can't tell if they're moving in or moving away. Not a meteorologist. It's literally raining over one part of the resort. When you walk over to this part, it's not raining anymore. I have no idea where this storm is going, but I really hope it's moving away. Well, now comes the only part of the trip that I don't like, leaving. But I had a ton of fun, and I'll see you all again for another adventure really soon. Thank you so much for watching this video. You are the magic. You know why? Because you're extraordinary. I love all of you so much. Bye.
Because you're extraordinary. Yes, you know it's true. Extraordinary. That's why I